The approver has the important role to approve or reject the submitted expenses. To switch to the approver role, click on Approver in the role menu. The approver dashboard gives you an overview of all outstanding expenses for each user that needs your approval. If you want to approve the expenses of David, click David and go to the overview of David's submitted expenses. If you want to see more details about a particular expense, you can expand that expense. The first expense looks okay and can be approved. This expense seems to have breached a company rule and should therefore be rejected. When rejecting an expense, you'll see a quick menu to add a rejection reason. In this case, the expense is outside the allowed period, which we can indicate here. If you want to approve or reject multiple expenses quickly, you can simply select them and click Approve or Reject. At the bottom of the dashboard, you can also see the expenses that have not yet been submitted by the user. If a particular user waits too long to submit his or her expenses, you can send that user a reminder. With the mobile application, it's really easy to approve or reject expenses on the go. Via the menu, go to Approvals. Here, you'll get an overview of all the expenses that are ready to be approved. Swipe the expense to the right if you want to approve it. Swipe it to the left if you want to reject it. If you reject an expense, you are required to provide a reason for rejection. The user will receive an email notification stating that he or she must add or change the expense information. Happy expensing!